Spacing between the two lights is 20 inches, but the rafters are every 24 inches. So when you start running those, you will have an interference between lights and rafters. And this is a solution that you nail this on the rafters, and this is a straight line, but you can install your lights.